Hello and we are back. We got the Pyroglyph while mashing up a giant monster King Dublin that
come on.
Kind of that king is dead. He died there. Oh, I'm in a low HP. He died there because he was too greedy, I guess. And yeah, now it's basically our time to get further. First guess due to aim is the Wind Tower, a place a little bit north of the Jinka apparently, and we need to first know how to get there. Okay, here's breath. Can't use MP moves. He's buffing up, right? Yeah, he's flexing. Guys, look at handsome he is now. But not as handsome as Aiden. It's funny that the Abyss Gigas is just a little bigger than Aiden. Just but only a little bit. Oh boy. So let's charge up. Do I even charge up? I don't know. Is kinda annoying. I mean, I get a stronger attack, but for what? And up there is nothing. And I thought I can get a chest or something there. Sadly not. Okay, I'm using too much, I guess. Light dance, shadow split. You just attack like that, and you too. Tux roll. One. And he should be dead. I mean, I have a score with let's say it with vampire, but it's on Ayn right now, but still needs to level up.
I could have done it alone.
Already 51, okay. But what I can do, full power be here. It's the full power one. Actually, I can use this. Full power. Wait, no, 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 no. This one. And Ain can get that vampire. I didn't equip the vampire before the boss battle. My bad. And I can. Am I stupid? Please, I need to switch that. Seal items when attacking. Decoy use of enemy attacks. Ooh, this could be interesting. Anticipate full power. No offense skill. And now we can go back. Return. Oh! I can just return to the entrance immediately. That's good to know. So let's get back to Jinga. Actually, we can even try to get some quests done, but I don't know where to activate them. Or to clear them, to be honest. Because some of them are a kind of their own, let's say it that way. And I don't want to waste time running around and try to get everyone or talk to everyone. Or something like that, because that would be really time consuming. That's the wrong way. I want equipment. That's why I want at least to do them when I can actually look things up. And as for the date of recording, I still don't have internet. So but technically I can somehow look it up. But to be honest, then I need to write it down and something like that, and I don't really want to. SFX Sunfold. 70 IDF 7. Let's just see a these are actually better weapons than I currently have for Ain. Just want to I can't combine them right. Because I think I can make a gold bikini. Venus arms. One. So equip a better attack, better stats, overall better stats. Okay. And yeah, I also need a few other things. For example, I know there are hidden shops somewhere around. And I want to go for them. But I think I need to talk to Denjiro. And he must be in a place somewhere. And I think I can only do it close if I manage to get into the last dungeon. And that's why I need to go forward. So then the oldest man here in the house. Why have you come here, nature speakers? What? The wind tower? I see you seek the ultra enveloped in wind, the aerolith. That which you seek is there. It is just as Silent Eagle said, the wind tower can only mean one place. Ellsworth.
Ellsworth?
Yes. Created by the cable as a testament of the power. It is a tower suspended in mid-air by magic.
Suspended in mid-air? How are we supposed to get there then?
The cable had a magical means of transporting themselves there, but that knowledge has been lost. There is only one method of reaching the tower now. You must use something that flies. There is no other way.
A way to fly, huh?
I guess we'll have to ask around.
Ellsworth. Okay, Ellsworth is the wind tower. And we need something to fly. As we moved in here, we saw a dragon or wyvern, right?
I guess it was a white monster. Isn't there somebody running around up there? Maybe he knows something. Stone tablets? I don't know. But, it's only how they live and, isn't it the kinda. Oh, it's the same text on whiskey tables. Something which can fly and ask him around, huh? This wall. Maybe in a town we'll get more of this. But in which? We can ask at the where the hunter's guild is. I think. Otherwise, I don't know where to ask, to be honest. We need a place where people are trying to get into this. Oh, you're the one I was looking for. Nope, he only says we have the strongest member in our party. Guess that's not the right way, huh? But before I go, I want to camp. Rest. And chat. Let's see. Moon is beautiful tonight. Why don't I sing you a song? Oh, in the Eastern Kingdom, in a land of freedom. Holy, what an awful voice. It sounds more like a shrieking than singing. Good that I matched the tone. Live by the greatest thief, gifted beyond belief. No treasure he couldn't steal. He stole the sacred skull from the Eastern Hall. From the western mine, all the gold. Sharon, you know the song. What? Oh, she sang. Oops. I just learned it naturally. Tonight, come on, Cass, and prove me. I didn't pay attention to the name. Whoops. You've got a lovely singing voice. Me thanks. There was a time when I thought I wanted to be a singer. A dancer? Or maybe I wanted to be a waitress? Oh wow. It was a long time ago. I forget.
Oh, they know the same song. And you like sweet things, don't you?
Sweet things?
Yeah, whenever you eat chocolate or cake or stuff like that, you get this smile.
I smile?
Yes, you do. You look pretty nice when you are eating sweets. You mean you can't tell when you're smiling?
So I smile. Why?
Sweet. Aww, he loves sweets. No, there are, well, the tower in the clouds. High up in the air. And I'm asking around.
Joe.
Who's Joe? The good thing is I'm not on a stream because I know somebody is going to reply with Joe Mama. But yeah, let's just save the chat a little bit. And oh, we are asking Joe Mama.
I hope he is Free City though.
Trouble, a ship, going through some stuff, and running around on the overworld. Hey, you guys. But no one always says a word. The port is flooded. Oh, hey, Aang. Roxxon, I've got a favor to ask you.
What is it, Aang?
I need some money.
What's up all of a sudden?
In Jinga, we don't need money. I wanted to see what it was like to actually use it.
Yeah, okay, here.
I know how much it is, but thank you. Let him be a big man.
Smells good. I can eat 100 of them. Main ingredients.
Oh, here we can pull up on our sets.
Yes.
Thank you.
Sand or steel.
Stinky, but it's nice. I guess it's not that bad.
Away from Tencent. Put it down. Below.
I mean, as long as I have the money,
let's buy two of them.
So we can then find them better later. Here we have equipment we can't use.
Shot hammer.
That's the final blow.
Earth hammer.
For that, we're kinda missing something. Tiger bikini. Yes, I guess.
I'm doing it.
And let's combine.
So take a lucky hit.
But I think I need to level them up first to get more things. Don't go up.
Wait, the dead bagel?
So, no, I'm talking.
So,
reckless attacks, spellbind guards. Auto attack up. That's nice. Can I get something with auto attack up and full power? That's a question I want to know. I mean, this has full power too. But do I have another bigger? You know what? I'm going to equip remove everything. It just leveled up. Just to combine things. Now, let's see if it's worth it. Two. Oh no. Oh, I'm a little bit over time again. Here I can get full. That's what I looked before. So, do I only have one gold cipher? I guess, okay then. I think before I look longer, I'm gonna. HP cut too, that's what I want to avoid, to be honest. Oh, it's only one time, okay. Live with it. Pay boost, strength boost. this this is 10%. Okay, it's only that thing. Recess damage doubling. Let's use luck yet. And technically we can use one thing too. But do we need that bonus and bonus? Let's use other big one, yeah. So, and before we are looking again to the town, I will stop it here. So, next time we go, I guess, shopping again in one of these things, and then we are looking for Ayn or some information about Ellsworth or a flying thing. So, I hope you will have a nice day, and we will see us soon again. So, bye bye.